Hey, welcome back everyone to our solo Necromancer let's play for Diablo 2 Resurrected. Alright, let's see where we're at. We're gonna find a tower. Let's go ahead and raise our golem. How many skeletons can I get? 4 skellies total. Alright, give me 1 second. For some reason, this is extremely high. A lot higher than I actually like it to be. Alright, so I have a skill point. Let's go ahead and get Skeleton Mastery. So I don't really need much for mana. Yeah, let's get Vitality. Do I have anything in here? Alright, so we got our 4 skeletons now. So if you guys are liking this, make sure you hit that subscribe button. So that way you don't miss a Diablo 2 video. Second. Let me turn that down to 25. Alright. So basically what we're looking for right now is a black marge. I mean, of course we're killing things because, you know. 2 to 7. Wait. Because, you know, we always need the experience. I mean, we are level 10. But we can always use the experience. I'm gonna keep the rejuvenation for now. Now I do have a skill shine. 8 gets me. So level 8, I can still only get 4 skeletons. That's weird. From playing it before, I thought I could get more than that at level 8. But I guess I cannot. That's fine. I mean, we still need to get our Skeleton Mastery up anyways. I mean, that's at 5 right now. But when the Skill Shrine goes away, that's going to be a lot lower. I think that's going to be back to like 2 or 3. Always pick up gold. Excuse me. Oh wait, there's a skull cap over here. I completely missed that. What is that, 13? That's 12. Let's see, what does that do? Oh yeah, that's a lot better than the one I actually have on. So I'm just trying to find where the black marsh is. And next time I go to town, I'm gonna sell my tome of identify. Because I don't really need the tome of identify anymore because I now have Deckard Cain. I don't think it's back here. Nope. Where is the Black Marsh? Damn, I might hit level 11 before I even get to the Black Marsh. At this rate. Like, I'm not skipping over killing a bunch of these enemies. I'm not going and chasing these enemies either, but I'm not just gonna skip over them. What do we got? A dead rogue in here. Go ahead and drop that because I don't need that. I need to get in there, kill off that shaman. You guys know if you want me to do a let's play the Diablo 3 campaign. I never played that campaign. I think I'm gonna do that when I'm done beating the Diablo 2 campaign. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go through and do a let's play the Diablo 3 campaign. So you only got into Act 2 in Diablo 3. So I never actually did the whole campaign. Alright, we're finally in the Black Marsh. Take this scroll of identify. Yeah, see, we're starting to get a bit more experience now. I forgot how long these shrines last, like. It lasts a long ass time. Me see something, as I'm coming up on level 12. Why they all go and fight? Definitely gonna get my skeleton mastery up and my race skeletons all the way up. That'll put me to 40. Probably could get my skeleton mages all the way up too. That'll probably put me up. That'll put me to 60. Now hold on. 20, 40, yeah, 60. So then I'm not sure what I want to do after that, but yeah, not even gonna identify that because Ethereal sucks. care about the skill shrine right now. I got the experience shrine on. Okay. See, I don't do much with any of the other things right now until... Oh, I shouldn't have put that on there. I guess that doesn't really matter. Either way, they're both gonna have to get up to level 20. Where is that? To the whole level 1? Let me identify this real quick. Nope. Yeah, let's go do the hole. Might as well, it's more experience. At least they're lightning. I hate the freeze ones. The freeze ones are just absolutely horrible to do. See, now I like the feature they added into Diablo 3. Where you can move the minimap around. That's a nice feature. I wish they would have implemented it here in Diablo 2. And resurrected. This is the areas I was looking for. So there's a lot of things here to kill. Yep, usually a boss, which is what I like. I would just use the mana potion up, that's fine. I didn't mean to pick that up. Alright, let me get the minor healing. We'll use that up real quick. Alright, let's go up. Let's see if we can find a level 2. Pretty sure this is gonna have a level 2. I need to come down here and kill off these resurrection guys. Yes, I will take the ring. I don't so much need the gem. I mean, I'll take the gem. But let me see, what do I got? See, the only reason I'm considering that is because the 8%. Nah. I mean, the 8% chance to find magical items would be kind of a help. But at the same time, it's not necessarily needed. Level 2. I mean, a lot of the stuff I could just buy anyways. You don't start really getting good stuff to like act 3-ish anyways. Alright, let me take a look at these boots. Like, I just hate when something has the potential to be better than what you have, and then you identify it and it's still not. See my skeletons in here doing some fighting. Bit of a health potion, use that up real quick. Let me see. See, but that's two-handed. It's 3-7, but that's still 5-8. Alright, let's get back up. Let's get back up to the Black Marsh. Stamina is another thing that I do not miss. X, mine's only at 130. Alright, so we're still looking for the waypoint and the tower. But you can definitely see, so Diablo 2, there's the waypoint. Okay, now we gotta find a tower. Diablo 2 gained some inspiration from Diablo 1 monsters, which, damn, I haven't played Diablo 1 in a long time. I don't even know what that would be like at this point. Where is this leading me to? Okay. Not where I want to go yet. Still need to find a tower. Yeah, man. Let my skeletons go out and do the fighting. Oh, here's a tower. Okay. Let me see if I can run around and get to level 12 before I go into the tower. That would be nice. I'm almost there to level 12. Ah, bastard hit me. Yeah, you see how close I am down here? I'm at 86,000 and I need 90,000 experience to hit level 12. I'm hoping that I can find enough monsters to hit level 12. Because tower's over there. That was my own skeleton I was trying to attack. Alright, my golem's right there. Oh, come on, man. We can hit level 12 before I go into the tower. I know we can do it. That gave me a nice little chunk. Whoophead, that's druid though, yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna hit level 12 before I go into the tower. That's gonna be sad. Like, I'm almost there. I have a half a bar I need yet. But unless just like a whole bunch of monsters come out of nowhere. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit it. Damn. Well, I'll definitely hit level 12 in here.
This place reeks of death.
Now I'm definitely checking everything. Definitely take the amulet. And there's level 12, which is perfect. Quilted armor 12. See, that's 20. I don't want that. Keep the amulet for now. What do we got? 44. Let's go 45. And let me get my strength up to 34. See, I don't need any of these. Actually, I can raise. Yes. You have. Yep. No. All right, there we go. See, it's nice having a skeleton mage now. Nothing over here. Okay. Didn't want to hit that health shot on that. Ooh, a wand. Alright, let's clear out this level and then I'll check that wand real quick. Surprise, no skeletons spawn there. Let me check this wand. Ah, said wand's not that good. I'm out of scroll of identifiers right now, that's fine. I don't need that shield. Don't need that spear either. Yeah, I have no idea why my skeletons are kind of freaking out right now. I don't think this one's gonna be any better. Ooh, one to raise skeleton, one to teeth. I mean, let me see, that puts my attack way down. But it does give me 8 to raise skeletons right now. But I kind of prefer to have my attack up right now. Alright, we got a lead pack here. Pretty sure, yep. Pick up the ring as well. Isn't this like the countess boss or something we gotta kill? I'm pretty sure that's in the tower. Let me get like, let me get runes for it, I'm pretty sure too. Pretty sure it's down here. Yep, gotta dispose of the evil countess. Whoops. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's nobody in here? Alright, so there's nobody in that side. Oh, that's because they're all hiding over here. Let's hit them up. See, I'm not so much into the charms at this point in time. Later on, I definitely will be using charms, more than likely. Yeah, no, that just said wild room and tower room. Okay. Definitely want another.
Treasure hunting. Treasure finding? Yes.
Alright, let's move all of them over here. Hit that. Get another, yep. Where?
Well,
identify some items. Oh, she died? I didn't even know she died.
When I fled.
Let me see, one to dexterity, one to energy. Oh, we can get rid of those.
Good day.
And get rid of that too, because I don't need that. Alright, look for the Herodric Malice in the Monastery Barracks. See, does the Tome Highlands have one? No. Alright, so that's where we're going to go ahead and end that episode, guys. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned for more Let's Play videos.